I can't get out. I can't get out!
Hey.
Anyways, hello.
How did you die? God, you asshole.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Dying Light 2.
I swear, I would never. I was just doing my job. Scouting. It's my job.
It's my job.
Maybe Carl knows something.
No, wait, don't. Look.
They
just told me to send them anyone who seemed new. They didn't tell me why. I don't have any other choice but to do as they say.
They have anything to do with Lucas's death.
What? No. I mean, God, I hope not. That would be terrible. But I swear, I don't know.
So you've sent others before me, and then they've all been murdered? What have you done?
The hell is that noise?
At first, but I couldn't do anything about it once I found out. I couldn't.
How many, Damien? How many people have you sent to their death?
Stop it, Aiden, stop. I'm sorry. I had to. I'm trapped. Believe me, they had my brother.
Meh.
Your brother? I talk fast.
They took him and threatened to kill him if I didn't do what they said. I just figured if I did good, they'd eventually release him. I'm being played, and I'm tired of it.
I'm tired of it.
My brother back. Will you help me find him?
You sent me to the slaughter, and now I'm supposed to forget that and help you find your brother.
You heard me, but look at it this way. He may have heard why they're looking for you. If he could tell you, wouldn't you want to find him?
Yeah, I guess.
All right, fine then. You better pray that he knows something. We've been there already and searched the place. No sign of Cliff.
Serious? Oh, shit. You don't think they... He's not dead, is he?
Don't jump to conclusions.
But where could they be keeping him? Damn it, this is all my fault. I'm such a fool.
Sending people here? That's on you. As for your brother, I'm not certain. And where did you last see him?
We were in East Quarian, close to Devil's Bridge, when they attacked us. They took him hostage and have been using me to carry out their orders ever since. I only did this to keep my brother alive, Aiden. I didn't know others would die when this started.
And I guess I'll search the area around Devil's Bridge for clues.
Shut up. Yeah, looks like Devil's Bridge is over there. I'm curious about something. I've never been able to figure this out. What the hell is this? Depends on the choices you make during the quest. At least now it's daytime. Daytime. Nighttime. I don't know why I keep doing that. Fuck off. Out of my way. Hey, look, a howler. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, it's because they're dying. I guess the game must have glitched and they thought that they were... They was still, you know, nighttime. Daytime! Oh, I fucked that up. Alright, a little broken still. And some spots, it looks like. Wait. Oh, that's right. Stuff. Mine. Punk ass bitch. I'll just keep going down. Got it. There's gotta be another hole in the floor somewhere. Mine. Yeah. Thank you. Sup? Lockpick. Perfect.
Damien?
Nah, I'm Cliff.
Wow.
Oh.
Resemblance is uncanny.
Guards!
Wait, stop. Damien sent me. How did you escape?
Escape? I have no reason to escape, man.
So you're not... You're working with him, aren't you?
Well, duh.
Listen, Cliff. What I really want to know right now is about the murder of Commander Lucas.
The PK Commander? What about him?
Did you or your people kill him?
No fucking way. We're not suicidal. Anyway, we got bigger fish to fry. Like you, for instance.
Damn it.
Me? What the hell do you mean?
You and Damien haven't figured it out? Oh, no. I love my brother, but he's a dog. Always has been.
Damien, Aiden here. Do you read me?
Over. Did you find Cliff?
Yeah, but he...
Hey, bro. You were a huge help sending all those kids. You've made Dr. Waltz mighty happy.
What?
He's the boss here.
Boss? Cliff? What? I don't understand.
Yeah. They took me, but I joined the team right quick. Had to pretend they were gonna kill me to get you in line and following orders.
Oh, damn.
What?
Don't be a baby about it. It was the only way to make you behave.
How could you do this to me? To all those kids you made me drag in. To their deaths.
Don't worry about it, bro. It was all for the greater good.
Whose greater good?
The boss's, of course. And just now, you served up the guy the boss wanted most.
I'm gonna kill all you motherfuckers.
That's him, fellas. The one who took the doc's toy.
Welp.
You son of a bitch.
Tim, see ya. That's right, I forgot I have power attacks now. That it? Okay. Looting. Huh? Who the fuck? Who dares? See ya. Blip, blip, blip. Found him. But I'm gonna check out that combat point. Volt power kick. Let's see. So now I just have to hold it. Okay. Burn. Thank you for the loot.
Are you still there? Come in, Damien.
Oh. Wow, okay.
Can you hear me?
Perfect.
Ada.
Did the lead pan out?
No. Dead end.
I'm not surprised. What can you do?
I'll keep digging.
Do.
Cool, cool. Okay. Blech. Okay, so that one is just now returned to Damien. Don't care for that. Ball is in your court. Looks like a lot of combat points. Is there like a quick and easy way to get out of here? Apparently. Sup? Ah, screw it. Wait, I wonder. Well, I wanted to test something, but whatever. Yeah. Ah, well. I should make some lunch or breakfast. I'll pick one. Wee. Why not? There, another one. So I know for a fact there's like an achievement. Okay, let's get both. Ah, well, good enough. Later! You're my way. Oh, yeah, because it's getting to be nighttime. Shit. That's okay. Wee! Oh. Wee! Ah! Kind of sucks when they're empty. Wait, what? Well, the tracks disappeared, so... What the fuck? Hang on a sec. Alright, well, I guess let's try up. Okay, what the fuck? I mean, I kind of hate that the tracks disappeared. I guess I broke it or something. Oh well, at least... Jeez, stomach, I'll feed you in a minute. Maybe this will work best. Just going back around and restarting it. What? Okay. Weird. Oh. Motherfucker.
Newberg, you hear? Dodger sent me.
Find a way inside, you mean the way I got in last time? Oh. That's...
Hello?
Fight you.
How'd you find my secret entrance?
You call that a secret?
Yeah, I was gonna say, that was easy.
You're out of luck, though, buddy. I still don't know anything about anything.
Dodger sent me.
Dodger? Who is...
Oh. He told me to say sayonara. That help?
Okay. Shit. You should have started there.
Dodger's looking for the order you owe him.
I bet. See that? Busted leg. That's why I don't have Dodger's order.
You need help?
Nah. Wait. Don't go back to him. He finds out I botched the job I've done around here.
And what should I tell him?
No matter. He won't give a shit. He'll think I'm fucking him over. Hey, can you go for me? Check out this storage area in an underground parking lot on St. Joseph Street. Cross the fence right in front of the massage parlor. Enter the...
Well...
Yeah, okay. Anyway, this is all side shit, so...
Not that I'm in a hopeless situation, but you hurry.
Big dog stretch. Who, what? That's not what I wanted to do. There. Yeah, we'll deal with that later.
Up some UV lights.
So what happened then?
Further down, the underground parking is fucking swarming with infected.
Barely made it out of there alive. And then part of a wall collapsed on Jonas on our way to the surface.
Well, you won't mind if I give it a try, do you?
Knock yourself out. But it's probably not worth it. Unless you want to end up like me.
Big duck stretch.
Yeah, I gotta make good on a promise.
Here, if you manage not to die, maybe you'll find use for these. We sure ain't going back. Not that way, at least.
Well, thanks.
Where are we going? What'd we get? Lockpicks. Yeah, I saw the trash cans and I was like, eh, I can make it. No, that's not what I'm doing. Thank you. So that's a generator. Don't mind me, give me 1 second, I am sorry. Kind of realized that this might be handy if I craft more. These materials, though. God damn. Meh. You gonna come at me, bro?
Hey,
Come on, come on, come on. I'm mostly just looking at all these fucking materials. Ah, there you are. Yeah, I had a feeling. Thing is, I can't even get in there. Yeah. There must be some other way to get in there. I'm gonna assume that's what this is for. There we go. Okay, and that's how I'll get down there. Cool. Come on. Yep, come on. Did it, like, suddenly forget I existed? Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna crawl down there in just a second. But thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Birdseye, we'll go ahead, crawl down there, get the inhibitor, and hopefully get the hell out of here. So, see you guys next time.